London för att det var guiden.
For the past 4 years we've been involved in the complete of nation building. We don't like cry about things, you know, like our philosophy is if you don't want to help us and you know too bad with help ourselves.
Get what I mean?
I think it would take us to be involved in any organization that causes you to speak your mind, even church. We've been involved with like, we've been doing live retours, going around the libraries, teaching kids about things that would be so happening here today.
Okay, that's a wave.
You should have
been asking me, Phil.
Are they good with keeping?
We've been to prisons. Okay. We've been to the weirdest places you cannot imagine.
What?
The last thing they first broke the church, they broke the mission. The church told them that Jesus Christ had blonde hair, blue eyes, and white skin.
We didn't get to say this
in your after that.
We can't say that all.
They brought these shiploads of people look like Jesus Christ with their blonde hair and their blue eyes and their white skin. And the locals thought, hey, these people must be good. And they all look like God, like the Son of God. They must be good. And what they did was they took the land, they stole the people's, the riches from the country. They basically ended up oppressing the people.
Thank you.